Hi students, now I am going to explain you about universal building blocks. Two more gates are there, NAND and NOR gate. NAND and NOR gate are called universal building blocks because they can perform the job of all other basic gates like AND, OR and NOT gate. So, NAND gate and NOR gate. NAND gate is formed by combining AND and NOT gate and with NOT gate, and NOR gate formed by combining OR with NOT. If I say A and B, this is AND gate and now it is combined with NOT gate, here A dot B, here A dot B complement. But the symbol for NAND gate is this one. This one is the symbol. This 0 represents NOT gate. Same way, OR gate. A plus B combined with NOT gate, A plus B complement. But the specific symbol for NOR gate is this one. Now, truth table and digital circuit of NAND gate. First of all, if A and B are two inputs, 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1, then A dot B complement, A dot B complement is A dot B is 0 but its complement will be 1. A dot B is 0, complement is 1. A dot B is 0, complement is 1. A dot B is 1 but complement is 0. So this is the truth table for NAND gate. And I am going to explain you through digital circuit or electronic circuit. If we have circuit like this, in which there is one resistance, maybe a bulb, and there are two switches A and B. See, before it, I am going to explain you the digital circuit of NOT gate. NOT gate, first of all. This is a resistance. Only in NOT gate, you know very well when there is a one input and only one output. If it is 0, output will be 1. If it is 1, output will be 0. But how it is? Here, see, you can see the current is flowing up to the resistance. If resistance is a bulb, it will be glow. If it means if this switch is off, the bulb will glow. The reverse, A complement. If we switch on, if A is on, then what will happen? Here will be a short circuit. So, bulb will not glow. So, output will be reversed. This is about the NOT gate, which already we have discussed with the AND and OR gate. Now, same way here, if two switches are here, A and B in series, but in such a way, if both the switches are off, bulb will glow. If one is on, suppose B switch is on, still bulb will glow. If A is on, bulb will glow, but when both the switches are on, there will be short circuit, and when short circuit, then output will be 0. Same way for the NOR gate, there are two switches A and B, and output will be A plus B complement. So, this is the input 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1. When both the switches are off, output will be off, but its complement will be 1. Here A plus B is 1, but output will be 0. a plus b is 1, output is 0. 1 plus 1 is 1, but output will be 0. So only in this case, when both the switches are off, the bulb will glow, or you can say there will be the output. So try to understand through digital circuit, if we have two switches in parallel state. The switches are in parallel state and it is a resistance. Switches are this one A and B. So in this circuit, you can see when both the switches are off, bulb will glow. So off, here output will be 1. But if any one is on, then there will be a short circuit. In all these three cases, there will be no output. Output will be 0. So this is about the NAND and NOR gate. Now, why NAND and NOR gate are called universal building blocks? Because these two gates can perform the job of all other basic gates like AND, OR, and NOT. In place of NOT, AND, and OR, we can use NAND gate. How? First of all, NAND as a NOT gate. See here, A twice we have to send through NAND gate, A dot A whole complement will be equal to A complement. So we are using only NAND gate. Now for AND gate, A and B, two or more than two inputs can be there, A complement dot A dot B whole complement. Again, you have to pass them through NAND gate twice. So you will get A dot B whole complement dot A dot B whole complement equal to A dot B double complement finally equal to A dot B. Now AND gate, but we are using two times NAND gate in such a way. To implement OR, A you have to pass through NAND gate A complement, B has to pass through NAND gate got the B complement, and both of them pass through NAND gate, then A complement dot B complement whole complement equal to A double complement plus B double complement equal to A plus B. So OR gate, but here three times we have to use NAND gate in such a way. So same gates with the help of NOR gate. First of all, NOT. Pass through NOR gate two times, A plus A whole complement equal to A complement, like NAND gate. And for AND gate, you have to pass A through NOR gate separately and B also in the same way, B complement. Now pass together through NOR gate A complement plus B complement whole complement equal to A double complement dot B double complement equal to A dot B. So AND gate is implemented here using NOR gate. Now for OR gate, A and B you have to pass through NOR gate A plus B whole complement, again pass through NOR gate A plus B complement plus A plus B complement whole complement equal to A plus B double complement finally equal to A plus B OR gate using NOR gate only. So in such a way, we can implement NAND and NOR gate instead of NOT and OR gate. Let's continue with one example. if I have one expression a b equal to having three variables a dot b dot c equal to a dot b plus b dot c, this we can make, we have to make the gate circuit, logic circuit, using this expression. Simply with AND and OR gate we can easily make, but we have to make using NAND gate only. So we have to apply NAND gate. AND, first of all, A and B, apply NAND gate. So two times you have to apply A dot B whole complement, finally A dot B whole complement dot A dot B complement and A dot B double complement equal to A dot B. So this is A dot B. A and B are the input, finally A dot B. Now same thing for B and C. When you pass twice, here B dot C complement and finally you can get B dot C. Same process. Now OR gate we have to apply. For OR gate, what was the method? What was the method? Individually you have to pass through NAND gate, both the inputs, then finally together you have to pass through NAND gate. So if I pass individually through NAND gate, here was A dot B. Now A dot B complement, here B dot C complement, and now together pass through NAND gate, A dot B complement dot B dot C complement whole complement equal to A dot B double complement plus B dot C double complement, which will be finally equal to A dot B plus B dot C. I am applying De Morgan's here, according to De Morgan's law. So De Morgan's law we have to apply here while solving the expression. So finally you can see A dot B plus B dot C is here. So how many times you applied? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times. You can see it is little bigger circuit, but we can also minimize it. See here. Here is A dot B complement. One input is here. Here A dot B. Again pass through A dot B. So same input is here and same output is here. Same way B dot C whole complement converted into B dot C and again converted into B dot C complement. So these four gates are not required. These two gates, this one only enough. So you can make like this: A dot B and B dot C pass through NAND, B dot C complement, A dot B complement, and finally same way A dot B complement dot B dot C complement whole complement and A dot B double complement plus B dot C double complement by applying De Morgan's, A dot B plus B dot C. So only three times we have used this NAND gate. This expression, this is not purely SOP expression, this is almost SOP expression, means these terms are in product form and it is sum. So we can say sum of product form, but these terms are not min terms, but almost product terms are combined with OR. So almost SOP form. So we can also write, we can replace all the symbols AND, OR and with NAND gate. We can write, I am writing here, try to understand if it is A dot B plus B dot C. So we can write A NAND B plus is also converted into NAND and B dot C is also converted into B NAND C. So you can see A dot B, A NAND B plus NAND B dot C, B NAND. In such a way you can also write, and you can easily draw this circuit: A NAND B, this is A NAND B, B NAND C, this is B NAND C, NAND between both these two inputs, finally A dot B plus B dot C. So this is the example of using NAND gate in place of OR and NOT gate.